Everybody, welcome to a new Unturned video, and I am going to make a expedition. I got on top of the bridge, and I am going to go and see what is at, what's on the other side of the bridge. Okay, so there's an entire chunk of the bridge. Let me take out this, just in case someone comes up behind me. I just want to be prepared. This goes, I think, to one of the A, like the A7 or something like that.
You should probably turn off your flashlight.
Yeah, I should. Richard's giving me advice.
Like, you should crawl when you get close. Like, there's a good position to crawl.
I really doubt there's anybody in there. Richard trying to join the server. Okay. Does that seem like actually, no, that's like part of the map then. What's that? That's cloud.
It's 20 out of 24.
Okay. That should be it, because one of the guys left. I'm so afraid someone's behind me, because I heard footsteps when I joined. Freaking out, man.
Could it be your own footsteps?
No, when I was on earlier. So this doesn't go to a, whatchamacallit, A7. Is this A7?
Can you play C4 on it?
No, there's no C4 in Unturned. What is that?
If you turn off your flashlight, you can see their lights. They can probably see your lights.
Now, last thing they're going to be doing is looking up here. Okay, so I'm going to turn that off now. I just don't want to accidentally step on something wrong. This is very strange. Here, I'm just going to do this.
Yeah, that just made it stranger. You have to choose that color.
There's no other color. If you type in flare, that's the flare it gives you.
Do you type in orange flare?
I can find the ID for it. Orange flare 257.
See, that's way better.
It's making this look like a horror game. Long hallways. I've never posted.
Hey, there's some lights to your right.
Okay, I'm not. Okay, they probably see the flare anyway. Oh, there's a person. Oh, no, that's a person. Oh, wait, no, they're holding something. Is that an actual person? No, it's a torch. Okay.
I probably saw your muzzle flash.
Okay. You're looking at this from the battlefield point of view.
Are there flash suppressors in Unturned?
I think so. Okay, so that's... Wait a minute. There isn't an... I'm gonna just use my binoculars. There is an entire... another bridge. What the heck?
Or someone plays the skin a lot. Where they at?
Okay. Dude, they built a bridge. The heck? Was there a bridge? There was probably a bridge going to here. So making that Berlin Wall is a complete waste of time.
No, they can't go to your base.
That light just turned on. I don't see anybody.
You should take your gun out.
Why?
Go crouch. Oh, no. Gun.
Why?
Because you can toggle flashlight on and off if you see them looking at you.
Okay, so there's part of the bridge right there. So it goes over there.
Is there any way that you can get off and swim all the way over there?
I don't think that's an actual... Hold on, I have to look at that again. I don't think it's actually connected to an island. I think it's just free-floating. Yeah, it's free-floating.
But can you get on right there?
No, I can't. If they haven't put a ladder down, and I don't think they have. Okay. Oh, wait! I see somebody!
Alright, shoot them.
No, I saw him glitch through the wall because I have the missing texture. See that little purple dot when I zoom out? Someone's over there. Someone's right inside there.
Can't say zoom in.
Here's a car driving along the highway. I'm focused. Here, I can't see that far. Yeah, but someone's definitely in there. Because, see that purple dot when, like, I zoom out? Because that's the guy wearing a ghillie vest, but I have missing textures. So, we found something. The base is inhabited. Next question. Why are they building bridges to all the outlying islands?
They can get a car and drive it that way. Obviously.
But why would anyone want to go to the lighthouses? They're strategically useless.
Well, I would do that.
Someone has a plan here.
Try to contact them. Use chat.
I think that's a terrible idea, but okay. Hold on. I am going to shoot... Well, let me find again where they were. Oh, I took off the ghillie vest. Oh no, he's right.
Let's zoom out again.
See the purple dot? Yeah. That means there's someone in there. Okay, so.
Remember the lever flash.
Oh, some lights just turned on. That's not good. And it's turning daytime. Oh, the guy's moving. Should I try swimming there?
No. They can probably shoot me.
I want to know where that other bridge goes to. Or, I know what I can do.
You should go.
What the heck? Oh, I can see the reflection. But I can't see it over there. Okay, so that means...
It means you should go.
There's a foundation.
So they don't shoot you.
There's a guy down there in the water.
They have a house in the water, right?
No, this stinking scope. See the purple down there? Someone's in the water. And this stupid scope won't let me see him. Here, I'll go into the binoculars again. See? There's someone floating in the water.
Are you sure he's not dead?
Dead bodies don't float in Unturned.
Okay. Take a shot at
him. I'm trying to make my hit marker in the exact same place. He's not moving. Oh no, he's moving.
Are you sure that's not a fish?
He went underwater.
Right, so just estimating, how many feet do you think you are above sea level?
100? He won't be able to get up here, that's what I know. And I think he's swimming away underwater.
Why don't you go on graphics and turn off the reflections on the water?
You can't. It's on ultra, so it should be able to see through the water. But we know there's a person down there. Now, he might be trying to swim there, and then he can't be swimming towards there, because I would have seen him in that big open water. I think I saw him again.
Oh, so he's being smart. He's hiding in the reflection.
He can't see the reflection from his point of view. Huh. He can't stay underwater for that long. But I definitely think that's a person over there. Because I don't see any more purple. I think he swam. You know where I think he went? I think he swam under these big metal foundations. Oh, there's a server. That's the server barrier. But I think he swam under here.
Can you hit people underwater?
Yeah, but it's extremely hard to know where they are. I don't see him. Like, you saw that purple dot too, right? I'm not going delirious.
I thought that was a fish.
Since when are fish purple?
Remember, we live in Hawaii, we see purple fish all the time.
There's some strange fish. I still think he swam over there to get, like, out of the water so he can pull a gun out. But I don't see anything now. I think he just logged out. But the thing is,
why
someone.
Why don't you type in chat? Is anyone very pink?
No, because only I can see him in purple.
Oh, see, Spencer, I can't join any server.
That's very strange. I think he might have just logged out. Because... What?
Nothing.
What? He might have gone back to the oil rig. That's what I'm paranoid about. But I don't see... anybody.
Why are we just waiting for?
Because I want to see about this guy's base. Because someone just dropped off the edge. Well, I'm thinking I should swim over there. No, you know what I'm going to do? This is probably a terrible idea, and I'm probably going to die extremely quickly, but well, I'm going to eat up, and I'm going to swim over to there, climb up, get on the bridge, and do some reconning. You think that's a bad idea?
No.
Huh?
No.
After seeing that guy in the water, I'm pretty sure he just logged out. But okay, I'm jumping down. Alright, 3, 2, 1. And now I can't get back into the oil rig. But I think this is more important. I'm gonna swim underwater. And I'm going to equip my shotgun. This is probably a terrible idea.
Why don't we just get a bigger scope, spawn in a bigger scope, and a bigger gun to take that guy out?
Because I'm pretty
grizzly.
Hey, I'm gonna throw some smoke. Black smoke.
Should have made it orange or purple.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it orange because I'm orange.
No, I meant that because those are really thick colors. That's what the military
is. Is this like an actual solid surface? Where can I push stuff out? Alright. That's an actual solid surface. Okay. So. Oh. Did you hear that?
No, I don't hear it. You have headphones on.
Yeah, I mean. I heard someone, like, throw a punch. Okay, so at least I know how the guy got. No, because you can't get out. At least I don't think you can. Hold on. Is that a wall? That's a ceiling. How did this guy? Okay, Richard, I have no choice but to swim over to that guy's base.
You know what I'm trying to do?
What?
So how high is this base?
I'm not sure, but that bridge goes on for a while. And they seem to be, like, connecting all the outer islands. When I can see, like, the torches on the walls, I'll swim underwater. And
yeah, what's the code for spawning a grizzly or a P90 Star H?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure there is no scourge in Unturned.
No, there is. I picked it up one time. NATO gun. It's NATO submission gun. Can you pick that for me?
There is no NATO gun in Unturned. That was in 2.5. Yeah. Oh. Oh, I see what this guy did.
What did he do?
He built a bridge going out to the base, then put ramparts on the side so no one can swim up.
So he can go underwater and there's air pockets?
No. Okay, I'm getting out of here. I'm becoming paranoid. Yeah, see? Oh, gee! And why did I not hit home? The heck happened here?
That's a bad time to do it. He spawned in a lot of guns.
Okay. So, there's a guy there. Yeah. You know that. But, I'm pretty sure he doesn't have an actual weight onto the oil rig. Because, well, one, the Berlin Wall. And two, I'm trying to ponder this. Okay. I'm gonna check the barbed wire is still up. That's what I'm really worried about. Okay. Still up. And so there's a guy at the base. We know that. And now I'm pretty paranoid that he's going to go the same way I did on top. Huh.
So what about that sound glitch where it's like you're shooting the gun but then it doesn't actually shoot? You don't hear the sound.
Yeah, I had that. So, the only thing that I can see happening that would allow him to get into the base while he was underwater was that he did drown. Then he respawned on a bedroll that he put in there. And I don't know what to expect, except I need to get rid of that bridge. And whoever built this obviously meant on keeping it here. I'm trying to follow this guy's methods, but I can only see him the reason he built this bridge was to either anticipate that I was going to block it off, or he didn't think anyone was actually here. You know what I think? I think he was trying to interconnect all of these like locations from one single bridge from his base. He came here thinking that no one was here, but when he saw that people were here, he saw that there was like a base here, he started like adding on to the bridge. And he probably took out that part of the bridge so I wouldn't get into his base. That's the only thing I can see practical. Because part of the base was destroyed. And then it was destroyed, like the first part was destroyed also. Whoever built this, I'm pretty sure, didn't actually mean to build it here, because he destroyed the beginning part of it to keep anyone from getting in when he saw that players were here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the only explanation. How close can I get? This guy must be teamed, because no one person can build all of this.
No one person, what?
Yeah. Where's this guy's base? Oh, there it is. See the lights. I'm pretty sure that a random person did not snipe me, and I'm not mad about getting sniped because now I know that there's, like, people there. Oh my gosh. Yes! I killed him! I killed the guy that killed me! Well, he obviously did know I'm there. And now he... Now I know that that guy... Ta'af Galop. I know that that's his mace now, and some random person did not snipe me.
Good for you.
I so hope he didn't put a bed down and claim it. He's still on, so he didn't rage quit.
Yeah, he wants revenge, man.
Is that him?
Take a shot.
No, that's not him. I actually think he didn't put the bed down and I just shot him. So now his base is uninhabited. Wait. I don't see anyone. So it means he's doing the smart thing and hiding. He's either smartly hiding, or he's...
I dropped the damage to my gun, but too bad I couldn't kill him.
Here, just in case, I'm gonna spawn in another Timberwolf mag. I think I got him good. He is not there anymore. Hold on, I'm gonna check with some binoculars. Yeah, I toasted him. Yeah, he did not put a bed down. I'm certain of it, because I would have seen him. This guy. But he was building something when I shot him. So that means he's planning on expanding his base.
So he wants to get revenge, that's what I do.
Well, yeah, I know you get for revenge, but I don't think this guy can. He didn't put a bed down.
It says that you decided to be hostile.
Well, he shot me. I probably wouldn't have shot him if he didn't shoot me first.
Hey, can I play on your map? Like just, please.
Hold on, wait. I wanna. I'm gonna do something smart. Put as many pillars down here as I can. and then metal wall. I'm gonna put it. No, wait, no, I don't want to put it over there yet. Well, I earned back all the citrus I lost for getting killed.
What's citrus?
It's the server currency. And you lose it when you die. But I just earned it all back by killing him.
Alpha revenge?
No, you just get citrus for killing people. See, I toasted him. I don't see any trace. Oh, wait, he's right. I can't believe I missed that. He's right there.
Wait, don't shoot.
I'm gonna shoot him when he's standing still. Probably okay. Thinks I left.
That's what I have. Alright. Put one dot over his head.
Dang it. He's inside now.
Even I probably could have taken that shot since I took it out of Battlefield.
This isn't Battlefield. But I'm certainly having a battle right now. No. Oh, there he is. It's right there.
Is it lag that's making you?
No, it's because. Oh, I think he's trying. I think he sees me.
Take the shot.
Let me take one of these close. Oh! I hit him!
What did you get him?
I don't think I got him. No, he was wearing a helmet. I couldn't have got him.
He's gonna be green.
He's right there.
Alright, you see that green to the right? Shoot it.
Is he dead? No, he's not dead. How many shots can this guy... Oh! I killed him again! Yes! I've 10 citrus!
Is that a lot or a little?
That is so little. I never should have gotten that little citrus for killing a guy. The same guy twice.
Are you sure I can't?
I just want to see if this guy... Well, now I know he does have a bed. He's probably getting all his gear back. No, not a construction helmet.
You want an Alex cap? You should get a grizzly, like I said.
I'm gonna get a
grizzly.
No, the Timberwolf is the best sniper rifle.
Oh, God. What does it do?
Or at least I think it is. Well, it wasn't then. So either this guy found his way back to his base really quickly, or else he does have... I'm gonna see you there. Oh, jeez! Well, he killed me. And, I hit respawn like an idiot. But I'm gonna log out because... That was pretty hectic.
You shouldn't log out. Wait, if you're gonna log out...
No, because you'll probably get me killed. A lot. Mm-hmm. So, anyway, guys. I hope this was a good episode. If you liked, then subscribe. For more, and I will see you guys all later.